you know, I really enjoy, I still enjoy going to the nationals, the internationals, watching the dogs run. And to me, a really gifted dog is a bit like Rory McIlroy, who plays golf, or Ronnie O'Sullivan, who plays snooker. He's just fallen out of the sky.
Yes.
And they just do it without thinking.
Yes.
And that's what a really good dog does. They just seem to balance the sheep really well.